We are on the lawn at the Grundy County Courthouse for Liberty Arts Festival.
We escaped the rain today. We're doing a really fun activity. These are giving jars. So we are encouraging people in the community to do a couple of things. Create a little jar here.
Yep.
And encouraging them to save some, spend some on a nice little goodie, and then of course give some. We really hope that this fun activity inspires families to really get involved in the community, to give back in some way, shape, or form. Here to so many nonprofits that are definitely worthy and make our community a really special place to live.
We really enjoyed your station. It's a great idea at a young age to start to learn to budget. And this is a great way of budgeting because you're saving and you're spending and you're giving.
Yeah.
If you are saving money and say you want to save some for you, some for to help somebody else, who could that be?
A church? Do you put money in the collection plate at church? Yeah, so when that's when you could use your jar.
Right.
Surprise in here, there's a little piece of paper that talks about hashtag Give Grundy. We've been able to have the chance to talk to parents today and tell them, go to Give Grundy, look at what we're doing, look at all these wonderful organizations, and find a way that you and your family can give back. There's so many wonderful opportunities in our community, and we hope this really encourages and inspires people to give back.